on a day the nation remembers the tragedy that occurred a decade ago.
10 years have passed since a perfect blue sky morning turned into the blackest of nights.
Multiple security scares, both in the air and at airports, including right here in the metro.
An incident at a security checkpoint at KCI prompted all of Terminal B to be closed for a while today. And tonight, we've learned more about the man at the center of it all. KNBC9's Marcus Moore is live tonight at the airport. Marcus?
Laura, we are live just outside Terminal B. This is where this incident unfolded earlier today. Officials actually detained the passenger and evacuated a number of travelers.
Throughout the day Sunday, travelers were still enduring the effects of a bomb scare. KCI, Terminal B was closed and flights delayed for hours.
I think it's scary.
Oh my goodness, I hope I make my flight. So I don't know if I will or not at this point.
All of that as the bomb squad worked to defuse a suspicious package. TSA agents noticed it in a man's carry-on luggage. When they asked to take a closer look, the man reportedly refused. That is when they shut down the terminal and evacuated travelers. Authorities detained the passenger, and it has emerged that he is a former New York City police officer. As investigators questioned him, crews worked to destroy that suspicious package and took it away as evidence.
10 years ago today, I was in Washington, D.C., about to board a plane when they shut down the airport. And so it brings back some uncomfortable memories.
The whole world changed after that event. So traveling, flying, all those things changed.
And on this, the 10th anniversary of a day that changed so much, it seemed to be so fresh in the minds of so many.
I actually said some extra prayers today just for everybody's safety because we needed to say prayers.
Just some of the things we heard from travelers tonight here at KCI. We also asked more questions about what exactly caused so much suspicion from those TSA agents. Authorities will not say publicly, but they did say that no explosives were found. And at this point, very little is known, Laura, about the passenger in question. They will only say that he was a passenger aboard a Southwest Airlines flight. And we are hearing from an official close to the investigation that he is a former New York City police officer. Back to you.
All right, Marcus, thank you for that information. And by 5 o'clock today, the terminal was back open and long lines started to dwindle.